YouTube Premium subscribers can now turn on picture-in-picture on iPhone. This is the thing I've been, I feel like I've been hearing about this for about a billion years. Mm-hmm.
It seems like it's ongoing, but now it's official.
The feature goes on, the feature goes off.
I guess it's been on Android for so long. At least on Premium, it's such a useful feature.
It's, yeah, absolutely. I don't even notice how much I use it. I don't even think about it. And then you tell me that up until right now, it's not available on iOS. And I can't imagine, but I feel like maybe I was in some sort of beta group or something, but I feel like I've had this feature already on iOS.
Oh yeah?
Let's see what it says. Okay, in June, YouTube announced it would be bringing picture-in-picture to iOS. Now it seems the much-demanded feature is finally available, perhaps for a limited time only, and only for YouTube Premium subscribers currently. I just feel like this rollout is different for different users in different places. Anyway, if you're a YouTube Premium subscriber, open up a web browser and head to youtube.com/new, and then scroll down to picture-in-picture on iOS, and you can click try it out. Okay. With picture-in-picture, watch YouTube videos in the mini player while using other apps. While you're watching a video, swipe up or press home to close the app and watch in the mini player. Yeah, I mean, this is great. Who doesn't want this feature, no matter which platform they're on? This extends the relationship here between Google and Apple. Mm-hmm. They used to have quite a tight relationship, actually. And still to this day, you will see certain features in some cases show up on iOS before Android, which is quite interesting. Not most of them, but sometimes. But you got to remember a time, Will, where you opened up your iPhone out the box. You had the YouTube app right there.
Mm-hmm.
Once upon a time, they had a deal. They had a handshake. And you still got the Google search. Mm-hmm. These are billion-dollar deals over here.
Yeah.
And, I mean, those users are worth some cash.
Yeah.
Couple of bucks.